Wow, lots of dragons in this one, right? Dragon. It's not good. Where's Berlina? I just saw her get like knocked. Somewhere. You have to be really careful. Okay, maybe it's best that she stays out of danger. Considered dead? Where does she go after she gets hit like that? Okay, Berlin is okay. She's okay, folks. She's okay. Oh, the mammoth. Wow. Busy. Do this. Well, this is just absolute chaos. Battle of the giants. Not just the giant, but of the giants. A giant, a dragon, and a mammoth. I'm gonna throw in my frost atronach for good measure. Wow. Okay, that is not good. Wow, you can't set the mammoth off balance. Cast healing. What? You won't do the force radar? Oh, oh, no wonder. There we go. I like that. Sorry, killed your master. Use that mammoth's health against that dragon. Okay, there we go. Alright, come on. Let's get the dragon, guys.
get away.
Perlina. You're in serious need of healing. Range weapon. I'm thinking like training in crossbow. Or bow, crossbow, or range, whatever that's in. On the dragon. Whoa, what? What were you trying to do? Back to fighting each other. Ah, shit. Landed right next to me. It's a good thing that I save periodically. so he's grounded. His health low enough, I should say, so he stays grounded. Because I was ethereal, so that is good. Is the mammoth gone? He is. Asked if the mammoth was gone, and I thought it was gone. Okay. Unless that was another mammoth coming in to help his fellow mammoth, but nope, it's not. I think it was really him. He's tough. Oh. Things for something so big and loud, it sure has mastered the art of stealth. Okay, gotta keep them grounded. Keep them grounded. Next to the sleeping giant. In case you didn't get that one, that's the name of the tavern in Riverwood called the Sleeping Giant. Or not. There. How did that last one go terribly wrong? Just Let him live. Let him go. He's... it's just a mammoth. Don't... he's going away.